Hello, Teenage America. We'll be right back. children's minds are poisoned with filth, and our judges are afraid to cast that filth into the fire of righteousness.
Thank you. Yeah. trying to slow the deterioration of their bodies by draining our adrenal glands. We need to destroy their adrenal drug supplies.
Take it from me! terrorists. These boys have simply been misguided.
I escape a lot of time by sitting in my bunker and analyzing my past, you know, my youth.
We'll be right back. Hey. We'll be right back. Break the bond for me. There's nothing like giving the game away. is the only kind of culture we're ever gonna have. We want to stop reading magazines, stop watching TV, stop caring about Hollywood, but we're addicted to the things we hate. We don't run Washington, and no one really does. Ask not what you can do for your country, ask what your country did to you. The only reason you're still alive is because someone has decided to let you live. So much money, we're not broke, but we're so poor we can't even pay attention. So what do you want? You want to be famous and rich and happy, but you're terrified you have nothing to offer this world, nothing to say and no way to say it, but you can say it in three languages. You are more than the sum of what you consume. Desire is not an occupation. You are ultimately thrilled and desperate, sky high and fucked. Let's stop praying for someone to save us and start saving ourselves. Let's stop this and start over. Let's go out. Let's keep going. This is your life. This is your fucking life. Someone's documenting your downfall.
decade of conceptual continuity.